All right, guys, today we're gonna build the letter D. You need big line and big curve. You put big curve against big line like this. You start at the top, you come down, you pop back up, and you go all the way around big curve. When you trace it, you start at the top and come down, you pop back up and come all the way around big curve. Please practice that on your color sheets and keep working hard. Great job, guys.